How to start chat on Microsoft Teams for iPad. Chat is at the center of whatever you do in Teams. From individual chats with just one other person to group chats and conversation in channels, chat has you covered. Sometimes you'll want to talk one-on-one with somebody. Other times you'll want to have a small group chat. In chat you can do either. For you to start the chat, tap on the chat tab from the bottom. On this window, you will have our recent chats. Also, you will have a filter option that we can use. On the top, we have an invite people option. To start a chat with somebody, click on the new chat button from the top. On the top part, you can enter a name, email, group, or tag to start the conversation. Also, you can tap on a person name. When I add the text, the system automatically tries to find the person. After you found the person, click it. You have now started the chat with the person on your iPad. Once in a chat, you will be able to send messages that include files, links, emojis, stickers, and GIFs. Whatever you need to get your point across. I advise you to look at every option and see what you can use for yourself. This is how you start the chat on Microsoft Teams from your iPad. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.